two lines blinking on the printer, that means the waste pad resetter is full. So that means you will have to reset the waste pad bin. This can be done very easily. You just have to put down the cover, pull the waste pad bin, and you can see the chip on the back side. There's a chip. You can reset it very easily from a chip resetter. It's a very simple procedure. You just have to match the dots. You can see the green light, that means being done. Again, you can just install it back.